all of the evidence at the end of this case, I'm going to say to you that there is only one conclusion, and that is this defendant, John Rooney, is the person who slashed Dora Constance's throat and murdered her husband, George Constance.
John Rooney didn't kill anybody, didn't attempt to kill anybody, and is a peaceable, friendly, decent human being, law-abiding, and was not in the Constance's house that morning.